River Tapti.
Hi, Rahul Kumar from River Tapti.
So, how many of you love pizza here? And how many of you prefer Domino's over Pizza Hut? And that's why here we are, for the success of Domino's.
So our topic for today is success story of Domino's. Change, please. And the contents are as follows: introduction of Domino's Pizza, overview of Jubilant Foodworks is a company which runs the franchises of Domino's in all over the India, and even it runs within the various countries like Nepal, Bangladesh and etc. Products offer, positioning, growth in India, revenue in India, main competitors, out of the box strategy and conclusion. Next. Yeah, introduction of Domino's Pizza. Domino's Pizza is an American restaurant chain food. Chain found in 1960. The founder was Tom McGannon, I guess, sorry. Yeah, and it was founded in, its headquarters are in Michigan, USA, and the industry is food delivery, franchising, restaurants. The CEO as of now is Sir Richard E. Ellison Jr. Jubilant Foodworks brought the franchises of Domino's and set up branches in India, Nepal, Sri Lanka and Bangladesh. Jubilant Foodworks is a subsidiary company of Jubilant Bharati group of industries, which runs the franchises of the Domino's in these countries. Then the revenue of the companies is ₹3,530 crores as of financial year 2018 and 2019. And a company was founded in, as I said, 1960. It also expanded its first international store in 1983, and it was in Canada. And as of 2018, Domino's was also declared as the worldwide largest pizza selling company. Now the overview of Jubilant Foodworks. Jubilant Bharati group company is an Indian company based in Noida, Uttar Pradesh. It started on 16th of March 1995. It is the same year when Domino's came into Indian market. So this company started in, was founded in 1995, and it came into operations in 1996. And at the same time, 1996, the first outlet of Domino's was being opened in New Delhi. It was in 1996. Talking about CEO, during the tenure 2005 to 2017, Ajay Kaul was the CEO of the Domino's India, and then from 2017, Mr. Pratik Pota has took over as the CEO of the Domino's India. Then the parent company of Jubilant Bharati Group, as I explained earlier. According to me, the USP of Domino's is home delivery in 30 minutes or else free. But there are many conditions within it. Like I'll explain it now. Like there is a policy of Domino's in which you need to. The Domino's provides the liability of ₹300, and which means if you order below 300 or within 300, and if the delivery is delayed, they give us the reimbursement of those 300. But if we placed an order of ₹400, and if the delivery is late, then they cut the 300 rupees, and the remaining 100 rupees have to be paid by the customers. Yeah, next. Products offers pizza, sandwiches, chicken wings, pasta, desserts and beverages. They have even added some new products according to the market requirement, which are which are the burger pizzas, then the pan pizzas, then they have even provided a provision to the customers to customize their products, I mean the food, which is according, like they have provided, they have options in cheese burst as the base, they have options in base, the bread, which is available in multigrain and wheat and, yeah, wheat.
Next. So, now, provisioning. You have restored our time. Spending 4 years with the emotional proposition of Happiness Homes. This propositioning has made wonders for the brand Domino's India. And the Domino's India feels that this propositioning has made them a better market player in the past. Khushiyon ki home delivery. Endeavors to deepen the engagement with consumers and focuses on relationship and bonding. Domino's India feels the time spent on eating pizza makes the relationship healthier and better. Growth in India. As we all know, Domino's is one of the most and one top pizza segment in India. It has 1,227 pizza restaurants across 273 cities. It has 29,000 employees all over India. The profit growth from rupees 2,980 crores to rupees 3,530 crores for the financial year 2018-2019. The revenue growth of 17.1% in financial year 17-18. 51% of growth in overall sales after online presence for the financial year 17-18. Domino's is having a very good and very simple and easy to use online front, which is very accessible. And so, because of that, the online sales of Domino's is very much contributing to the overall sales. Here we can see that the revenue from 2017 and 2018 and 2019, it's growing along with the years. And in future, there's a huge scope for Domino's India. The main competitors of Domino's is Pizza Hut, McDonald's, KFC, Subway, and Burger King. The most big competitor of Domino's is Pizza Hut as it deals in pizza. Other are the quick market segments which deals in, McDonald's deals in burgers and french fries, KFC deals in fried chickens, Subway deals in submarines, and Burger King deals in burgers and french fries. The out-of-the-box strategy used by Domino's India to be a successful enterprise in India. Remaking the pizza. Domino's India has reinvented the pizza system and cut out the cost of the pizza by examining the floor-to-toppings test, and according to that, they've invented a pizza mania segment in which you get a pizza for just 39 rupees, which is very much affordable for every middle class person to have it. Picking locations. Domino's accesses the locations very properly, the traffic routes, the area, the streets, and then only set up a store there. They are in the small cities, people want to have Western foods, their cravings for Western food is always there, but they couldn't have it. So Domino's sets up a plant there and the sales is always good. 30 modifying menu. They modify menu according to the people's taste. Like in India, we have Yeah. 30 minutes delivery is free. As we all know, Domino's doesn't deliver in 30 minutes, the delivery is free. No policy of sub-franchising. It only gives to a master franchisee which deals in whole over the country. Like in India, Jubilant Foodworks deals in the franchisee of Domino's India. Innovative technology and creative ordering methods. Domino's India has innovative technology and creative ordering methods such as conclusion.
Thank you.